What's up, YouTube? I'm back again. You know what I'm saying? I'm eating right now. Excuse me, my face is up. You know what I'm saying? Washed up and shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to do a review. This review is one of my, I mean, this is my favorite artist. Like, as far as musically, probably the most city done. Yeah. I mean, this album, Drinking and Driving, I mean, like, when people see it, you know, they may think it's about drinking and driving. But you know what I'm saying? This album, I believe this album is like one of the top of the top. And not believe, but it is. And it's available everywhere. I purchased it on Google Play. I think my favorite record. I think my favorite record is Nicki Head of Lover, really. Wait, hold on, let me see. Came out just recently, it's brand new music, really. Devil Ass City, I could relate to that, you know why. Now, I mean, let's not go into too much detail. If you want to know why I can relate to Devil Ass City, you can go into my previous videos, maybe. I mean, I think he hoes and I like all this shit. Mm-hmm.
Sleep with Big D's brothers though, right? You remember my nigga Jimbo, huh? Jimmy Bell, man. That nigga the free money.
Excuse me, you know.
That nigga came down in the Excalibur 7 swings. I'm talking about 4 on the floor, 2 on the door, 1 on the back, and then. That shit was right, though. I ain't gonna lie to
him. I'm all out of key.
He went to the flow, you know what I'm saying?
That shit hot, man. That shit, that's a hot record, man. They get it love, but I really like this. You got that swing towards. Got that groove. Oh yeah. It says he will say it wasn't a, he said that in the Rap Radar interview with Diddle. Yeah, Elliot Wilson and that. Wow. So anyway, see, I like Nicki. You see, when you hear the music, you know, when you're in the studio, you be like, that shit hot, but you come back a day later, you be like, man, that shit sound hot. I did that. And then you hear your shit outside, you be like, man, that shit hot. Motherfucker, so, yeah, but anyway, I'm getting too far into DJing while we at it. Let's see. I mean, it's a great album, really. Classic. It's beyond classic, you know. Oh yeah. So I think my favorite again, I hate the, I really like it. It depends how you feel at the moment. So that's why,